This is our home. It's where we build our lives. As we make progress, our lives get brighter. But with progress, our planet's natural light is slowly fading. What can we do to help clear the skies and keep the air fresh?
At Samsung Semiconductor, we develop advanced technology to make low-power chips. And we strive to reduce our carbon footprint throughout the production process. Our relentless efforts have gained global recognition by the UK's Carbon Trust. We were the first in the semiconductor industry to earn the CO2 Measured label. This was made possible by measuring carbon emissions and calculating the vast amount of data throughout a product's life cycle. From extracting the raw material, transporting the material, and manufacturing the chips, to using the chips in our daily lives, and disposing of them. And since 2019, our products have continued to receive CO2 measured labels by the Carbon Trust. But we didn't stop there. We kept reducing and improving, making our carbon footprint even smaller. We improved our production rate accuracy because fewer defects mean higher quality, but also less waste. As a result, we became the first in the semiconductor industry to be awarded the Reducing CO2 label. Thanks to these Reducing CO2 certified products, in 2021, we were able to cut carbon emissions by about 680,000 tons, which would need around 11,300,000 urban trees to sequester. And we're just getting started. Every step we take brings us one step closer to a better future. Saving the Earth with green chips.